My name is Sarah. I am a political science student, transfer student from a community college north of LA.
Hi, so I'm Ryan. I'm a fourth year urban studies and planning major.
Working at the library has fueled my curiosities and introduced me to new working environments with new people. Now I'm equipped with the skills to read the Library of Congress codes, and it's immensely rewarding to lead someone through the aisles, running your fingers down the line of books, plucking the exact one they need right off the shelf. That look of relief on their face as you hand them that one book is really my favorite part of the job.
Working at the library has made me more prepared for life after college because it was my first job, and I'm very grateful for the opportunity to have learned all these social and technical skills and just communication skills working with other people as well. And I've actually considered studying library science for graduate school and maybe working at a library myself one day in the future.
So I think that the working experience in the library really helped prepare me to be successful, to complete a successful grad application in a way that I show I have exposure to a lot of other topics in Chinese history. And also, it shows that I can achieve a kind of work-life balance in my undergraduate years.